1979, the Oakland Mills Scorpions went to their first state championship in Maryland Class B. In 1980, the Oakland Mills Scorpions won their second Maryland State Class B championship. As the team took the field for their first game against Archbishop Curley, the question was, could they make it 3 in a row? Scorpions took the opening kickoff of the 1981 season. They began to pressure the Curley goal immediately. It didn't take them long to begin their famous passing game. The Scorpions were ready to take on Calvert Hall in what might have been the biggest game of the year at that time. However, a stunning shot in the last seconds of the game threw it into overtime.
it looks small on this.
In the win against Calvert Hall, Oakland Mills displays a brand of soccer not seen before in the state of Maryland. And they will go through the rest of their season like a scoring machine. even in the county championship, there's no stopping the Scorpions. Against Centennial, there were some strange occurrences.
Shadows, I know not what it is. go.
And then began the second season, the playoffs. But for the Scorpions, the script was the same in the regional semifinals. Regional Championship. And in the state semifinal against a tough Falston team.
Yeah!
then the payoff. What the Scorpions had been aiming for all season. Another undefeated record. Another number one ranking. And another Maryland State Class B championship.
Hey! be working with several other people in the accounting department. Have you had any past experience?
Good evening, everyone, and Merry Christmas. In just a few moments, ESPN will be proud to bring you a replay of that tremendous upset at Lake Placid, New York, as the U.S. Olympic hockey team...